good morning, everyone, and welcome to this beautiful Monday morning. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Today's scripture reading is coming from Psalm 41, and I'm reading from the verse 11 through 12. Psalms 41, 11 through 12, and I'm reading from the Amplified Version. By this I know that you favor and delight in me, because my enemy does not shout in triumph over me. As for me, you uphold me in my integrity, and you set me in your presence forever. And as I went through my devotion this morning, that we are defining the word know. Know is to be aware through observation, inquiry, or information. And I would add to that some experience. So to know is to be aware through observation, inquiry, information, or experience. Let us go before the throne of grace. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, Lord God. We thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way. Lord God, we thank you for a new day, Lord God. We thank you for a new opportunity to get it right with you. Lord God, we thank you for your grace and your mercy, Lord God, which are new each and every morning. Lord God, we thank you for allowing us to dial into a prayer warrior line, Lord God, one more time. Lord God, we thank you and praise you, Lord God, for an opportunity, Lord God, to join together, Lord God, to give you the first fruits of our lips, Lord God. Lord God, you didn't have to do it, but you did it yet one more time. Lord God, we thank you for each and every person who is dialed into this call, Lord God. We thank you for the marriages that are being represented, Lord God. We thank you for the singles and head of households, Lord God. We thank you for the family members, for the friends, for the parents that are representing someone on this prayer call, Lord God. Lord God, we don't take it lightly. The day in and day out, Lord God, people are dialing into this prayer call, Lord God. People are logging into Facebook Live, Lord God. People are listening in on the recorded line, Lord God. We don't take it lightly, Lord God. And our job is to draw men unto you. So, Lord God, we pray that you will continue to give us the strength, Lord God. Continue to give us the strength even when we're weak, even when we're weary, Lord God, even in our own sickness, Lord God. Lord God, I lift up each and every prayer warrior right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, I pray that you will continually decrease in us and increase in you, Lord God. Allow your glory to show through, Lord God. Allow us to be strengthened, Lord God. Lord God, we pray that you will just continue to bless the homes of the prayer warriors, Lord God. Bless the marriages, Lord God. Bless the families, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, as we pray for someone else, Lord God, we pray that you will continually to be with us, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you for this day, Lord God. This day that you have given us, Lord God, like no other, Lord God. We thank you that on this day, Lord God, we can go forth, Lord God, starting anew, Lord God, starting over, Lord God, not worrying about what happened on yesterday, Lord God. Not even worrying about what may have happened in this morning, Lord God. You said in your word, Lord God, that whatever is bound on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatever is loosed on earth shall be loosed in heaven. So we bind up anything that is not like you in the mighty name of Jesus. We bind up unforgiveness, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of pride, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of hatred, Lord God. We bind up the spirit of confusion, Lord God, and we lose the spirit of love, joy, peace, Lord God. We lose the spirit of an understanding mind, Lord God. We lose the spirit of humility, Lord God. We lose the spirit of forgiveness, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus. And we lose all of these things, Lord God, in our home first, Lord God, in our jobs, Lord God, in whatever space we go into, Lord God. Continue to saturate each and every atmosphere that we go into on this day, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you for your reminder and your word on this morning, Lord God. We thank you for the simplicity of the definition, no, Lord God. Even, Lord God, even defining the word even more, Lord God. Even though the definition, by definition, it says to be aware, Lord God, through information, observation, or information, Lord God. We know that we can know just by the experience, Lord God, and for that we thank you. So we thank you for your scripture on this morning, Lord God. All we have to remember from that scripture is for this I know, Lord God. For this we know, Lord God, that you are a Savior, Lord God. For this we know, Lord God, that you are a deliverer, Lord God. For this we know that you are a healer, Lord God. That you are a protector, Lord God. That you have done it once, Lord God, and you will do it again, Lord God. So all we have to remember on today, Lord God, all we have to share on this day, Lord God, is for this I know. Lord God, let it resonate deep down within our spirit, Lord God. Let it resonate deep down in our mind, Lord God, so we can go forth, Lord God, and share that word. For this I know. Lord God, we thank you, Lord God. We thank you for the things that we have gone through, Lord God. We thank you for even every test, Lord God, every trial, Lord God, that you have given it to us for a testimony, Lord God. So we say thank you, Lord God. We thank you for the testimonies and the trials that we've already gone through, Lord God. And we thank you for those that are coming. Lord God, we know that we are in three states, Lord God. We are either at the foot of the mountain looking up, Lord God, at that obstacle. We are at the top of it, Lord God, or we have just come through, Lord God. And we thank you and praise you for each and every state that we are in, Lord God. For this we know, Lord God, that you will bring us through. For this we know, Lord God, that you are the author and the finisher, Lord God. For this we know, Lord God, that we are the head and not the tail. For this we know that we are above and not beneath. For this we know that we are the lender and not the borrower, Lord God. For this we know, Lord God, that every history, Lord God, that we, everything that we've gone through, Lord God, it is a setup and a plan, Lord God. You have already orchestrated it, Lord God, to be for us, Lord God, to be the instrument, Lord God, for our destiny, Lord God, to take us forward, Lord God, to let us know that we can and we will get through whatever we're going through, Lord God. And for this, we say thank you. Lord God, we pray that you would just continue to be with us on this day, Lord God. Continue to be with us on this day, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Continue to be with our family, Lord God. Continue to be with our children, those inside the home and those outside of the home, Lord God. Lord God, we pray and lift up each and every teacher, Lord God, each and every administrator, each and every coach, Lord God, each and every family member, Lord God, each and every social media friend or foe, Lord God. We pray for our children, Lord God, from elementary on to those that are already working, Lord God. We pray for positive influences in their lives, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we know that you have done it before, Lord God, and you will do it again. So, Lord God, we pray, and our desire, Lord God, is to be there for them, Lord God. Our heart, prayer, and desire, Lord God, that you will be for them, Lord God. Our heart and our desire, Lord God, that they will establish a relationship with you on their own, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. But until that happens, Lord God, allow us to be the example unto our children, Lord God. Allow us to be the example on how to pray, Lord God, and how to praise you in spite of, Lord God. Let us be that example, Lord God, how to seek out your face, Lord God, how to study your word, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we pray that as we go forth on this day, Lord God, that you will continue to lead, God, and direct us, Lord God. Lead, God, and direct every decision-making process, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you and we praise you, Lord God. We thank you and praise you for what you've already done, Lord God. We thank you and praise you for what you're about to do on this very day. We thank you that it is in you, Lord God, that we live, we move, and we have our being. Lord God, we pray for protection on the highways and the byways, Lord God. Lord God, we thank you for the word that was brought forth on yesterday, Lord God. We thank you for each and every pastor, each and every shepherd, each and every minister that brought forth the word. And Lord God, we continually ask that you overfill their cups, Lord God. We ask that you restore back into them all that they put out, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we continually ask that as they put forth their study time, their devotion time, Lord God, we don't take it lightly that time, Lord God. So, Lord God, we pray that you will continue to bless them, Lord God. Continue to heal their bodies from the crown of their head to the sole of their feet. Lord God, we pray that we will not just be hearers of the word, Lord God, but we will begin to be doers of the word, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Satan, we rebuke you, we cast out. You have no power or control over anything we say, anything we do, or anything we think. We call all your plans void. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. By this I know that you favor and delight in me, because my enemy does not shout and triumph over me. As for me, you uphold me in my integrity, and you set me in your presence forever. And so I leave you with this. If you remember nothing else, remember, by this we know that we are the head and not the tail. By this we know that we are more than conquerors. By this we know that in the end we shall win. Have a blessed and wonderful day, everyone. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.